Hello, hello, hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube. RichGenX elsewhere, and it's time for us to try and have a little fun with Monstrum 2. Hopefully there's a decent amount on right now. I don't know. Come on, game, load up. There we go. Alrighty. Let's see if I can be a prisoner. Looking for a monster. Please don't. Not again. I'd rather not play against him. Okay. I could get some payback. I was trying to record yesterday and played against him. I'm going to say this for Mr. Connor. He is way too good as a monster. Way too good. So I'm playing as Bhagra. Well, let's see if we can do this right.
Containment breach.
What's up?
Personnel report to designated stations. Prisoner cells compromised. Moon pool magnetic locks engaged. Full lockdown commencing.
Okay. He got into a good spot there. Great.
Backup power. Main generators require startup.
Crud! That doesn't help that I'm so far away from the damn power. Really? So what's he doing? Come on, Connor. What's he trying to do? He can't play the waiting game. He's playing the waiting game. Honestly, Connor. Okay, where's my way to the moon pool? There we go. He's down here somewhere. He's not here. Great. Does he need to find those weld points? I hear him. Are you, Connor? Okay. Thank you. he's using deliberate tactics. I'm on the run. He's not gonna do it. For his money. It's a big arena, and there may have been some camping there, but there was planning in it too. Because one, while I was staying in that main area, I basically stuck to a good plan that wasn't camping. As he could see, he could maneuver around there and still get the tasks done. I might have had him in the end had I not goofed up on Pounce there. So that was actually a very good run. I did like that. He is much more brutal as a monster player. Who knows? Maybe I gave him a taste of his own medicine. Although he was very quick to get those switches done. Ah, well. That was a good run. I liked it. And I think that's all I'm going to do right now. As always, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, RichGenX elsewhere, inviting you to subscribe to the channel and check out some of the other Monstrum 2 runs I've done. I also have a bunch of Monstrum runs that I've done up on the channel. And, you know what, I want to see my progress report here. Ooh, I'm almost to this point. Well. But as always, you take care. And, as always, do your best to be a good person. It's also something I hold very dear. And check out some of the other stuff on here. I've got runs, like I said, I got runs through Monstrum. I am working my way through many games. In fact, of the stuff you should be seeing by this point, you might see runs through on the channel. There should be at least a Sherla. I'm working my way through the Monkey Island franchise. I'm working on Call of Cthulhu, 2018 release. I told you about the Monster Runs. I'm working my way through other games on a Wednesday morning. On Tuesday morning, I have prose readings going up, stuff I've written over the years. And there's a whole lot of stuff on the channel. I do retrospectives for all the games I've beaten. I'm playing through Abduction. I'm playing through the Space Quest franchise. I am working my way through the Doom franchise. Lamplight City. Working my way through the Tomb Raider Core Designs timeline. Working through the Sherlock Holmes games from Frogwares. And a whole bunch of other things up there. So take care all, have a good one. And until next time, have fun. Bye!